So you guys can concentrate on DPS?
That sounds good to me.
Yeah.
Oh, right, yeah, I gotta change some stuff then. Oh my god.
Whoa, shit. They came from both sides. You guys are DPSing too fast.
Oh, fire.
Oh, crap. Oh my god, there's too many mobs.
There were so many mobs.
Oh my god.
So many. Sometimes I really think that they didn't tweak the number of mobs when they changed this from a raid.
Well, that certainly proved it.
Wait, was this supposed to be a raid dungeon?
Yeah, this was originally a 10 man.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
So, Imp, how have you been liking the damage on your new sides?
Not enough.
I hear you. I understand, like, from the upgrade. I get that.
I feel like I'm not using the attack speed correctly.
What? Oh my god, this boss! Fuck!
Oh shit.
You know what, Thorn? I think this boss would've been the biggest fuck you boss.
Oh yeah, they could put him in there too, absolutely. You know, just to prove it, he moved forward just enough for my momentum to take me into that bomb. Why can't you be like that in Bamarama? Why are you so terrible in Bamarama?
No kidding. You know how much gold this guy lost me?
He should be better. Like, he's still one of the newer Bam models. He should be better.
But he was...
That was probably unnecessary, but I had a feeling I wasn't going to use it on the last boss anyways.
I'm just going to go ahead and say it was necessary because I liked it. These runs have been very therapeutic. It's been nice.
Yes, it has been.
God damn it.
Yeah. Of course it would do that. Heads up, heads up.
Whoa! No.
Whoa. Triple kill. Oh, fuck. I took a risk. Thunder. Fuck. Thank you.
Hello.
What? Yo. Been really shitty for hearts.
You only got one.